One man, the focus of attention, in a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV? Well, the weather is absolutely perfect here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Santiago Bueno. Bellegarde. Good through ball. Sarabia, a glorious chance. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Pedro Porro. Well, I think many would agree, Heung-min Son seems to be at the peak of his powers now. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, he's a player full of confidence at the moment. What a hat-trick it was in the last match. Every time the ball came to me, he looked really threatening. His finishing was excellent. He's certainly going to be a marked man today.
Encouraging move from Wolves. Electing to cross into the centre. He takes aim. Chance, maybe. And the move breaks down. Dejan Kulusevski. Richarlison. Nelson Semedo has it. Jean-Rickner Bellegarde. Not the best challenge, free kick. Technique. I'm not sure about you, Stuart, but I thought that was going in.
Well, so did I, but in the end it comes to nothing. But what a great strike it was. It was hit so sweetly.
And Wolves come away with it. Distributing it well. Can they forge ahead? Can they slot it home? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Kulusevski. Oh, big chance. In it goes. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Jean-Rickner Bellegarde. Well, he's given it away. And I'm hearing a change to the scoreline in the Forest match. Here's Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Nottingham Forest. They're the first on the score sheet here with 21 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. And he read it well, intercepting it. Cunha. Still possibilities. Cutting the ball back. Heung-min Son. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose, but really sticking to their task defensively. Bellegarde. Decides to shoot. Still alive. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Son. being egged on by the crowd. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. He's driven in the corner. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Not the best clearance. Son. A gift for any goalkeeper. Pablo Sarabia. Mateus Cunha. Cunha. Well, options at the back post here. Well, it just petered out. Half-time coming up. Spurs leading here. Stuart, your overall take.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
And Wolves looking dangerous. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Now, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Right, time for a scoring update in the Nottingham Forest game. Alex Scott, what has happened?
It's a goal for West Ham. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 38 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Now, who can he pick out? What a vital intervention. Well, the ball back with Wolves here. De La Cruz. Genuine chance. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Timely intervention. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. And the ball rolling again. Wolves trailing after the first half. Can they find a response here in the second? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Pretty simple for the keeper. Richarlison. Son! Well, the fans perhaps entitled to think that that effort should have been better.
Well, how did he not score there? That's a poor finish, I have to say.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Oh, good save. Excellent header. On another corner, can they take advantage of this one? Over it comes. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And still a chance. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers facing Sheffield United.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Tottenham Hotspur taking on Chelsea.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast. It should be a good game, that. Hopefully, I've not just given it the commentator's curse. As you can see, Wolves have completely controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes, and they've created chances. They just haven't had that end product. But you just get a sense that equaliser is coming.
This corner could be useful to them. Taking care of business defensively here. Got in the way of it. And there's the delivery. Appear to be in two minds. And that's a straightforward stop. Pierre. Opportunity here. And a goal it is for Tottenham Hotspur. Well on course for victory here.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Pablo Sarabia. Attacking possibilities for Wolves here. But really sticking to their task defensively. Committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Giovanni Lo Celso. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Played over. And a no-nonsense clearance. And quick thinking defensively. ...20 minutes to go. And take it away. He won the ball. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Substitution time it is here. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Cristiano Biraghi. Could really lift spirits. Couldn't quite hang on. And in at the second time of asking, just what was required. So back underway, and who's to say Wolves can't find another one? Sarabia, and played in. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Well, pressing really high. Richarlison. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Just 10 minutes to go. Jean-Rigner Bellegarde. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. That's a lovely ball. Just the challenge that was required. Well, this game ebbing away, and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've had a lot of defending to do over the course of the game, but they've done it pretty well, and they've been a threat on the counter-attack. Can they now just see this through?
Now maybe the really short route to goal. It's a terrific challenge. Well, the final whistle is almost upon us. Tottenham have put so much into the game and they have the lead. Stuart, interested in your thoughts on their overall performance.
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
And very deftly cut out. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Well, still pressing for a goal here. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Who can he pick out? In a good position to clear it away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And with that, the referee says that is the end of the match. And Spurs victorious. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, they were certainly outplayed, no doubt about that. But they showed a lot of character and had a bit of luck. But it's still a very good win for them.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's made his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?
Just got a couple of questions for you. No further questions. Thanks for